the grassy cove off a lonely road, some travellers made their stop. Five caravans stuck like warts on a toad in a hedgerow parking lot. The silver moon lay overhead, the ground around it shone, as their campfires and portable TVs flickered, then expired one by one by one by one by one. Suddenly, into the night, there comes a sound primeval. Deserted pants. Tired judges tremble from inside rose-clad bungalows. Bigger vigilantes stand picking strawberries on their toes. All around this ancient shire, local people live and cower.
Buckshot in the deer, weevils in the windmills, wolves in Worcestershire.